You know what? I can't remember when it all started. Sport has been part of our lives from the very beginning, whether it was bike rides with the family or playing baseball or soccer, ringette. As an adult, it's always been a part of our life.
If I had to give you the short answer, I would say family, because I think that's kind of where, for a lot of us, it kind of evolves. It has something or a lot to do with our family, with our heritage, with our culture.
I remember my dad, when I was real little, he used to take me outside, and he used to take me out for like hours and hours and hours, just like practicing free kicks and penalty kicks and dribbling and a bunch of stuff like that. So he kind of, you know, taught me to, you know, work hard.
That's why I live there, is just to enjoy life with others.
Oh, just do it. Don't hesitate. You've got so much to gain and nothing to lose. It's that simple. Just do it.